enjoyed that masterclass on summer succulents. I'm Cheryl Rivers here with KEXB. We're in the studio with Justin Vernon, and it looks like you brought a couple friends.
It's Bonybear. We're different from him.
Oh, well, thanks for being here with us today.
Yeah, thanks.
And why don't we start
us.
Off with some music?
Yeah, we can get started. All right.
All right, Bonybear, everyone, take it away.
This first song's called, what is it called?
Angry People.
Angry People.
By the Bare Naked Ladies.
Yeah.
All right, start us off, Dakota.
All right.
That was great.
Thank you.
Thanks. Yeah. Great to be here.
Yeah.
So the next one is To Be Free, written by Brendan Smith here.
Yeah, I did. I did write that.
All right, count us in. All right. Live in the studio, KEXB with Bonybear. Thanks so much, you guys.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Do you think you could play one more for us?
So we'll do one more?
Yeah, I'll do one more. Yeah. This one's a true story. It's actually something that happened to George. It's true.
to our buddy Neil.
Yeah. It's called Writing a Novel by Father John Misty. I ran down the road, pants down to my knees.
Bonybear live in KEXB Studios. Thanks so much, you guys. That was great.